Now, defending world champion, onto the floor, Kohei Uchimura.
First somersault, just at a level, the second one absolutely rose out the floor. And again, so precise. Double twisting, double back. He is glued to the floor. When he lands, he absolutely goes into a perfect shape and holds the landings just like the textbook. Such a light, beautiful gymnast. Full extension of the feet and ankles all the time. Well, this has been immaculate so far. A little tough of the cheeks there. Has to make sure he focuses properly. Doesn't want to muck things up now. He doesn't. Triple twist. Well, that is absolute textbook